Right now, jury deliberations are underway in a Dennis murder trial.
Prosecutors say a custody battle led to a murder-for-hire plot. Local handyman Michael Nakvinda is accused of killing Philip Gattuso in Fargo, North Dakota. Police say the victim's father-in-law paid him to do it. During today's closing arguments, the defense said there is no physical evidence linking Nakvinda to the crime scene. Prosecutors said you don't need DNA to prove murder.
This, in the end, turns out not to be that complicated. Find the defendant guilty.
They can't put Mike in Fargo at the crime scene. Therefore, the intentional murder charge is unprovable. You're going to have to return a verdict of not guilty.
Kirkpatrick is also charged in the case. Investigators say he didn't want Gattuso raising his granddaughter after Gattuso's wife died. Kirkpatrick's trial starts in February.